John Hill is a former professional football center and offensive tackle who played for 14 seasons from 1972 to 1985. Hill was born on April 16, 1950 in East Orange, New Jersey. In college, Hill played for Lehigh University in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Hill was drafted by the Buffalo Bills in 1972 in the 6th round as the 132nd overall pick. Over 14 seasons, Hill played for the New York Giants, the New Orleans Saints, and the San Francisco 49ers. He was inducted into the Lehigh Hall of Fame